The International Space Station is a national orbiting laboratory. Every single day, we are answering big questions about Earth and about space, about where we came from and about where we're going.
One category of those experiments are human research, experiments on our human body, how we react in microgravity. One of the recent ones that I've been a part of is called airway monitoring, and this is looking at airway inflammation up in space. So when we're breathing the air, you know, the small particles in the air, they don't just fall to the ground like dust on the ground. So we tend to inhale more fine particles than we would on Earth. And so we're looking at our body's response to that by measuring nitric oxide exhalations as an indicator for airway inflammation. And so understanding, you know, how clean does our air need to be? How does our body react to the air? When we talk about going back to the moon, you know, a lot of people are aware that the moon dust is a very, very fine particle. It's almost like a powdered sugar fine particle. And if that's in the air and we're breathing that for months on end, if we're doing, you know, extended stays on the lunar surface, you know, we need to understand kind of how that affects the human body.
Subscribe for more space.